what's left of those big four birch or whatever they were, trees. That's how you mark the trail to go to turn. But you cut them down, there it appears. Here's the trail. check out the rock quarry. Thank you. bike back in 2011 on that old 84 CR500R. I hit a rock, I think it was right about here. It wasn't this bad back then. And the rear end flew right up. It bucked me off. So I wouldn't do that, man.